So Turkey right now, as you probably heard, is the largest prison for journalists. People from all walks of life right now, they are even more scared to speak up because there is no media outlet to voice their frustrations and criticisms against the government. So in a matter of hours on Sunday, March 6th, I decided to leave for Brussels after talking to the dismissed. They did this counterintelligence operations, as they call it, to kidnap people. 10 years ago, a decade ago, even myself, I could not imagine Turkey becoming a dictatorship. I never thought that I would turn into a political asylum seeker in Europe who is trying to reestablish herself in a different country. All about money and corruption, as in so many other dictatorships. If they united against oppression initially, we would be in a much, much different place at the moment.